and witness such atrocities.
I think if people see this footage, they'll say, oh my God, that's horrible. And they go on eating their dinners.